the ball.
Congratulations. I'm sure you did a wonderful job. Love you and miss you. Wish I could be with you.
Wishing you the very, very best for your very special weekend and your bat mitzvah. And just all of your talent and your intelligence and your compassion and kindness is going forth into the world to bless so many people. And I'm just really grateful to be your aunt. Have a great, great weekend and a wonderful, wonderful celebration. Love you.
Mazel tov. Ready? One, two, three.
Monkey time.
Papa, please, we'll be here all night.
Mazel tov, Sapir.
We're so sorry we can't be there with you.
I blame the government.
I hope you have a nice day.
We love you lots and lots and lots.
See you soon.
Bye.
Mazel tov, Sapir. We hope you had a great bat mitzvah. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Sapir. We wish we could be there celebrating with you.
Congratulations. We're so proud of you.
We're really proud of you. We're sorry we're going to miss it. And we just want to wish you a lifetime of health, happiness, and to continue to light up this world with your spirit and your good deeds and the wonderful person that you are. You are special, and we love you and miss you.
All the best.
All the best.
Hi, Sapir. Greetings from Berkeley.
Congratulations on your bat mitzvah. We know how hard you've been working and hope you have a really fun and great celebration on the weekend.
We're so proud of you.
Bye.
Do another mazel tov all together, ready?
Oh my God.
Julie, go lay down. Julie, you're the problem.
Julie, boy.
One, two, three.
Mazel tov.
Again. With Avery. Mazel. Avery, ready? You gonna do it with us? Oh no, you did such a good one last time.
Hi, Sapir.
Hi.
Happy bat mitzvah. Congratulations. We can't wait to see you again.
We can't wait to see you again. We miss you. Happy bat mitzvah. Congratulations.
Hi, Sapir. I want to say congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I miss you, and I'm so, so, so sorry I couldn't be there. I love you. Mwah.
All right, now let's do a mazel tov. One, two, three. Mazel tov. You want to do it first, and we'll do it after you? You go first. One, two, three.
Mazel tov, Sapir. I'm so proud of all your hard work, and I wish I could be there with you and your family to celebrate.
Hi, Sapir. It's Auntie Susie. I just want to wish you and your whole family mazel tov. I'm so proud of you. It's so exciting that you're becoming a bat mitzvah, and I'm so sorry I can't be there to celebrate with you, but I love you and I miss you, and have yourself to give you a big hug and a kiss from me. Love you. Mwah.
Hi, Sapir. I just wanted to say I hope you have an amazing time during your bat mitzvah. I know you're going to do such a great job, and I can't wait to hear all about it the next time I see you. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Congratulations, Sapir. We love you and hope you have a wonderful day. We're so proud of you and can't wait to see you again. Even Wyatt's excited. We love you so much. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Hello, Sapiri.
Hi.
We are making this video to say how much we love you and are so very proud of you on your bat mitzvah, and wishing you nothing but the best throughout your life. You are the best.
Enjoy your day and all your company. Sorry Mwah. I can't be there. We love you so much.
Our kooky so McShnooky. Bye bye.
We love you.
Love you.
See you and Mama.
Yes.